Let's make cheddar broccoli soup in a bread bowl. I started by peeling potatoes. This is completely optional. I wanted my soup to be hearty. I then cut my broccoli up, chopped up carrots because they didn't have shredded at the store, and I chopped up one onion. Y'all know I'm not the best with measurements, but I will leave the ingredients in the comment section. I sauteed onions and garlic, and then I added flour to make a roux. I then added 2 cups of chicken broth. I let my potatoes boil in that broth to soften, and then I added my broccoli. After my broccoli, I added my carrots, cut up my bread bowl, put a little butter on it, 1.5 cups of half and half, cheese, and then I let simmer until everything married together. Once my bread bowl was out of the oven, I set it on the plate, added the soup, finished it off with more cheese and a little green onion. Girl, so freaking good.